Do you know where I am standing? Yes, I am standing under a neem tree. Today, we are going to see the values of the neem tree. And we are going to see how to brush with the neem stick. First, let's see the parts of the neem tree. This is the trunk. These are the branches, twigs, leaves, fruits, and flowers. These are all the parts of the neem tree. And now I'm going to eat this. Tasty. Let's see the health benefit first. Now I'm going to brush with the neem stick and tell how to brush with the neem stick. Keep watching. First, you need to chew the neem stick for a few minutes. Like this. Now the neem stick is a brush. Now you need to brush up and down, side to side, and all around. That's how you brush the teeth. And then finally, you peel some of the neem stick. You need to peel it like this, then break it right here, and then you peel this thing. This is the tongue cleaner. This is how you make the tongue cleaner. Now I'm going to tongue clean. I'm going to throw it away. It is not harmful to earth. It is eco-friendly. Done. This is how you brush your teeth with a neem stick. Neem leaves has antibacterial and antifungal properties. In ancient time, they used to fight with chickenpox. During functions and festivals, they tie the neem leaves all around. Neem tree gives us more oxygen in the daytime, but less at night. Neem-based organic pesticides kill over 600 different species of insects, which kill the crops in the farm. Neem tree and neem leaves play a big role in agriculture. Now the final one and the most popular one is beauty products. Neem oil is used to make beauty creams, soap, and shampoos. If you use neem soap, the skin problems will not be there. And if you use the neem shampoos, there will be no hair problems. This is good, right? India has won a 10-year-long battle at the European Patent Office against a granted patent to USDA, which is United States Department of Agriculture. Do you know the values of neem trees now? I hope you liked this video. If you liked it, please subscribe and share this to your friends and families. And if you know more trees and their values, please leave them in the comment section below. Bye-bye.